Good day. Well met, noble paladin. It's been a while since I've seen any of your kind in the West. It would be an honor to aid you in any way that I can. No doubt you've heard about the tragedy that befell the town of Tristram. Some say that Diablo, the Lord of Terror, walks the world again. I don't know if I believe that, but a dark wanderer did travel this route a few weeks ago. He was headed east to the mountain pass guarded by the Rogue Monastery. Maybe it's nothing, but evil seems to have trailed in his wake. You see, shortly after the wanderer went through, the monastery's gates to the pass were closed, and strange creatures began ravaging the countryside. Until it's safer outside the camp and the gates are reopened, I'll remain here with my caravan. I hope to leave for Lut Gulain before the shadow that fell over Tristram consumes us all. If you're still alive then, I'll take you along. You should talk to Akara, too. She seems to be the leader of this camp. Maybe she can tell you more. The fiery Kasha commands the rogue archers in battle. I've only spoken to her a few times, though. I get the feeling that she doesn't like outsiders very much.
Hi there, I'm Charcy, the blacksmith here in camp. It's good to see some strong adventurers around here. Many of our sisters fought bravely against Diablo when he first attacked the town of Tristram. They came back to us true veterans, bearing some really powerful items. Seems like their victory was short-lived though. Most of them are now corrupted by Undario. Akara, our priestess in Seer, is most upset by the corruption of our sisters. I fear that she blames herself.
To you, partner. I'm Geed, and I can already tell that I'll be your best friend in this forsaken camp. A spare weapon, some gold, a small gem is all I want in exchange for the equipment you'll need on whatever quest you might undertake. No, don't be shy. All of my items are guaranteed for life and come with a 2-day warranty. Reeve was kind enough to let me travel with his caravan, but don't let him drag you into a search for a new eastern trade route. I'm making a fortune right here. Yeah, from the rogues, of course. You, on the other hand, always get my best prices.
Welcome, Outlander, to our glorious hovel. I know you're here to challenge the evil that's driven us from our ancestral home. But know this. Akara may be our spiritual leader, but I command the rogues in battle. It will take more than just killing a few beasts in the wilderness to earn my trust. Geed is a pig. I've been tempted to throw him out of the camp many times. But Charcy seems to think that he's good company. I don't trust the man. But if she is comforted by him, then I'll desist.
I am Akara, High Priestess of the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye. I welcome you, traveler, to our camp. But I'm afraid I can offer you but poor shelter within these rickety walls. You see, our ancient sisterhood has fallen under a strange curse. The mighty citadel, from which we have guarded the gates to the east for generations, has been corrupted by the evil demoness Andariel. I still can't believe it. But she turned many of our sister rogues against us and drove us from our ancestral home. Now the last defenders of the sisterhood are either dead or scattered throughout the wilderness. I implore you, stranger, please help us. Find a way to lift this terrible curse, and we will pledge our loyalty to you for all time. There is a place of great evil in the wilderness. Kasha's rogue scouts have informed me that a cave nearby is filled with shadowy creatures and horrors from beyond the grave. I fear that these creatures are massing for an attack against our encampment. If you are sincere about helping us, find the dark labyrinth and destroy the foul beasts. May the Great Eye watch over you. I often dream of the day we reclaim our own. The sightless eye sees through the mist of time a great glory ahead. But how far ahead, the eye cannot discern. I should add that many rogue scouts have died in that horrible place. We cannot afford to lose any more. If you choose to enter that den of evil, you must do so alone.
Hello. The demons in that cave have claimed many of my finest archers. I wonder how you will fare.
Yes? One who seeks that cave seeks death.
Greetings.
The beasts from the cave have begun to roam throughout the countryside. You'd better be careful out there.
Greetings. You're a brave soul. I'd sooner thrust my sacred scepter into the foulest carbuncular troll than set one boot into that cave.
Cleanse this wilderness. Evil dwells within this cave. carry anymore. I can't carry anymore.
Order welcomes you. Your task is not complete.
Duty here is done.
The den of evil. You've earned my trust, and may yet restore my faith in humanity. Your reward is training in the skill of your choice.
Rogue scouts have just reported an abomination in the monastery graveyard. Apparently, Andario is not content to take only our living. Bloodraven, one of our finest captains in the battle against Diablo at Tristram, was also one of the first to be corrupted by Andario. Now you'll find her in the monastery graveyard, raising our dead as zombies. We cannot abide this defilement. If you are truly our ally, you will help us destroy her. Death has done nothing to weaken Bloodraven's combat skills. If anything, she's more deadly than ever.
Greetings. Blood Raven fought valiantly against Diablo in the catacombs beneath Tristram. She was never quite the same afterwards. It is now obvious she brought an evil influence back with her.
Good evening. Blood Raven was the leader of a rogue band that once fought Diablo at Tristram.
Good evening. How can one kill what is already dead?
May I help you? I'm sorry. The undead are bad for trade. I have a strict no-return policy.
Yeah. Beware, the evil is strong ahead. Take care, the corrupted rogues in the wilderness ahead are not to be trifled with. Good day.
Not in town.
Yes.
The Order welcomes you. Thank you.
Greetings.
To see you.
This yet.
This holy place has been desecrated.
My army will destroy you.
I am overburdened. Sisters, there is no other way.
Believe that you've defeated Bloodraven. Though she was once my closest friend, I pray that her tortured spirit remains banished forever. You have earned my respect, stranger, and the allegiance of the rogues. I have placed several of my best warriors at your disposal.
I'll put that to good use.
Not in town.
It is clear that we are facing an evil difficult to comprehend, let alone combat. There is only one Haradrim sage, schooled in the most arcane history and lore, who could advise us. His name is Deckard Cain. You must go to Tristram and find him, my friend. I pray that he still lives. The Order welcomes you. Tristram is too far to journey by foot. Cain would likely be dead when you arrived. However, there is a magical portal that will take you there instantly. To open it, one must stand within the circle of cairn stones and touch them in a certain order. The proper order can be found in the runes written on the bark of the Tree of Inephis. You must find the sacred Tree of Inephis and bring back its bark. I will translate the runes to unlock the stone's mystic pattern. Tristram is too... Andariel must be made to pay for her sacrilege.
Good evening. If you bring back the bark of Inephis, Akara will tell you how to get to Tristram.
Months ago, I came across a few survivors from Tristram. They said that Cain had gone half mad and could no longer distinguish fact from fantasy.
Thank you.
Not in town.
The bark of Inifus holds mystical runes. Akara can translate them into our revenge.
To see you.
Use.
Good day.
What?
you need. To see you. I'll put that to good use.
it.
Put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
can't carry anymore.
Good evening.
This tree bristles with magic.
Thank you.
Very good. I have translated the runes on this scroll. You must find the cairn stones and touch them in the order that I have written.
And so it came to pass that the Countess, who once bathed in the rejuvenating blood of 100 virgins, was buried alive. And her castle, in which so many cruel deeds took place, fell rapidly into ruin. Rising over the buried dungeons in that godforsaken wilderness, a solitary tower, like some monument to evil, is all that remains. The Countess's fortune was believed to be divided among the clergy, although some say that more remains unfound, still buried alongside the rotting skulls that bear mute witness to the inhumanity of the human creature.
Deckard Cain, leave quickly.
Burdened.
can't carry anymore.
I'll put that to good use.
Hello. As a token of my gratitude, I will identify items for you at no charge. Regrettably, I could do nothing to prevent the disaster which devastated Tristram. It would appear that our greatest fears have come to pass. Diablo, the Lord of Terror, has once again been set loose upon the world. As you know, some time ago, Diablo was slain beneath Tristram, and when our hero emerged triumphant from the labyrinth beneath town, we held a grand celebration that lasted several days. Yet, as the weeks passed, our hero became increasingly aloof. He kept his distance from the rest of the townsfolk and seemed to lapse into a dark, brooding depression. I thought that perhaps his ordeal had been so disturbing that he simply could not put it out of his mind. The hero seemed more tormented every passing day. I remember he awoke many times, screaming in the night, always something about the East. One day he simply left, and shortly thereafter, Tristram was attacked by legions of foul demons. Many were slain, and the demons left me to die in that cursed cage. I believe now that Tristram's hero was that dark wanderer who passed this way before the monastery fell. I fear even worse, my friend. I fear that Diablo has taken possession of the hero who sought to slay him. If true, Diablo will become more powerful than ever before. You must stop him, or all will be lost. Long ago, Diablo and his brothers were cast out of hell by the lesser evils. It seems that hell's balance has shifted, as Andariel is now aligned with the Lord of Terror. Her presence here in the mortal realm does not bode well for us. As a token of my regrettably, that tower marks a place of danger. There is an epic poem about it. How much sorrow one can stand was tested there.
Hello. Again, you amaze me, Outlander. The Sisterhood is grateful to you for delivering Cain to us. I believe Akara has something to tell you. The tome speaks of treasure, yet all we have found are death, delirium, and disappointment. Before our exile, Charcy, our...
You have risked your life to rescue Cain. For that we thank you. We must seek his counsel immediately.
Thank you.
Good evening. Rumors of treasure are no different from rumors of any other kind. They hold false promise to those who should know better.
When I fled the monastery, I left behind the Herodric Malice, my enchanted smithing hammer. If you can retrieve it for me, I'll use its magic to strengthen your equipment. That old tower is as rotten on the inside as it appears on the outside. I heard that several sisters came to a gruesome end when a stairwell collapsed on them. The monastery can confuse even those who know it well. Stay alert in there.
Here. Another customer. I haven't been this pleased since a love-starved maiden let down a bit more than her hair. The only wealth you're likely to find there is a wealth of vermin. Charcy talks of nothing anymore but this Herodric Malice. Between you and her, my ears need a rest. Just find it and bring it back quickly.
What can I do for you?
Your presence honors me. Good to see you.
Thank you.
Good day. and soon.
I am overboard.
Thank you.
overburdened.
Not in town.
Overburdened.
And so...
I've earned the right to this abandoned trove.
Courage and opportunity together have created in you a kind of alchemy. The malice has eluded you so far. Well, search thoroughly in the barracks. That is where the rogues kept their forge.
Your rewards are well earned. To us, the tower was nothing more than a headstone looming over a long-forgotten grave. To do battle with Andariel requires more than thick skin and a strong will. You'll want armor and weaponry forged with the hammer's enchantments.
The stories of treasure in the tower were nothing but lies. I am glad you found something of value in that death trap. Would that our sisters had been so fortunate. If you can't carry out this quest, how will you face the greater evils ahead?
Where can I take you? Remember, wealth is as insubstantial as a cloud and passes as quickly. Ignore Geed. All that twitters is not bold. What better opportunity to show your mettle?